with Adam's just done a bloody incredible job. It's going to surprise so many people.
Yeah, that's right.
Having fun yet?
It's happening.
Kind of brilliant.
Here you are. And action.
We're going to make the big banks hurt.
You have any idea what you just did?
We have to act now.
My agent asked me, if you could do anything, what would you do? Before I even knew I was saying it, I said, well, if I could do anything, I would do The Big Short.
I want to work with people who are obsessed with what they're doing. And Adam was so obsessed with this.
Tell me the difference between stupid and illegal, and I'll have my wife's brother arrested.
Adam's known for his work in comedies, but he's also a very good storyteller.
His love for the characters, his commitment to telling the real story in a way that everyone could understand, that was thrilling.
I think Adam brings a very unique perspective, and I think he has a great quality of being able to be outraged by something without losing his sense of humor about it.
You smell that? What is that?
What?
What's that smell?
A cologne?
No, I smell an opportunity.
Okay.
With a movie that has so much dialogue, Adam's spontaneity really brings that to life.
This is a once-in-a-lifetime deal.
I'm thinking.
Cut!
He was a jazz musician in the sense that his films are outrageous. They also have a very clear structure.
Fraud has never, ever worked. Eventually, things go south. When the hell did we forget all that? Boom!
Say that again.
You really need to calm down.
That is crazy.
Yes!
You feel it?
All right, I gotta go.
Okay.